This morning, authorities say one person is safe after a house fire in Green Bay. Authorities say it started just before 6 this morning at 715 Bond Street. Officials say the fire started at the back of the house and spread to nearby buildings. The blaze caused extensive damage to the home where it started. No injuries have been reported.